Hello everyone, this is Heather and I'm here with another video. Today I'm sharing part two of my December daily. So I just shared part one, which included days 1 to 10. Now I'll be sharing days 11 onwards. And as I said in part one, I'm not quite done because I do carry on till New Year's Eve or even New Year's Day sometimes. So that will come later, but I'll start up right away here with part two. So this is my day 11. I had this book picked. One of my favorite Christmas books is Bear Stays Up for Christmas, and I took a selfie using a Snapchat filter with the bear ears, so I wanted to include that as my pick. I did a little bit of journaling here about it, and I included this deer die cut and a shaker pocket with sequins. These are the sequins that coordinate with the collection. In this album, I used the Canadian Winter Collection, so that's where this 4x6 card came from as well. This hot chocolate weather is printed on the card, but these I added, as well as the cute little deer and the Tim Holtz Christmas sentiment. So that's day 11. On the back, of course, you can also see the shaker pocket. And I just included this photo of a sunset, this little saying that says, "My favorite color is sunset." That's from one of our upcoming Wild Whisper collections. It's from the Strength of the Season collection. I showed you this stamp set that is from that collection that will be releasing January 1st. I showed you this in part one, but this is from the paper. So that's a really cute little piece, and it was perfect for this sunset photo. I didn't include any other journaling because I think the picture speaks for itself. I did find this perfect sticker though that says "The Beauty of the Winter Sky," which is very accurate. This page is a full 6x8 page, and I really liked this wrapping paper that I had. It has these cute dogs on it, and some gold foil in the paw prints as well, and accents on their scarves and winter gear. So I folded the paper in half so that it's on both sides of this page protector, and then I put glitter in there so that it's a glitter shaker pocket. And I just sewed the top closed with my sewing machine. The picture and all these other embellishments are just on top of the page protector. And it was Friday the 13th, so I put Friday hand lettered there with the 13 numbers. And just a teeny bit of journaling on that little tab. And a snowflake die cut. On the back side, which is also a shaker, it has more glitter. I did very simple embellishing. This is the photo. It goes with the next page. So I taught a paint night, and this was the painting that I taught, so I wanted to include that as well. This little tag is just a really cute rest area, I guess, for the eye, just some interesting embellishing. So I used another deer, another snowflake die cut. This trim I got from Fabricland, I think, and it's just really cute, plus a little wing charm. So I like to add stuff like this that's just decorative sometimes if I have room for it. And I won't show you close-up of this picture because I don't have permission to share all their faces. But on the other side here, I have my friend and I, who I did the paint night for. And there are some more paint night pictures, so that's there. And the journaling for it is... Did I journal about it? I thought I did. But maybe I... Oh yeah, it's here. It's just hard to see the journaling. I did journal. So there, that explains what is going on there. And I just made this little flip up. This card is from last year's Christmas collection, which is called Home for the Holidays. So that one says, "Better not pout." And then on this side is a couple of doggy pictures. So I used this Tim Holtz card because I had a nice home day and included another deer charm right there. And here is Pippin, my dog. And she's hard to see because the focal of this picture is the popcorn. We're eating popcorn together. And then here we are with another Snapchat filter. I just like those. This is an envelope I received from my grandparents with a card, so I included that. And they sent their annual Christmas letter as well, so I included that in there too. This is a hockey picture here, so one of my teammates' sons took this, I think, and just from the bench, and so this is my hockey team. I put the heart sort of above my own head directing to where I am, so that one's me, and this is my team name, the Ice Maidens, and I put game day. I said, hear the angels sing, because our team went through a big loss this year. We lost one of our teammates, and though I didn't know her because I'm new to the team, it was hard on everybody. So this game was really special because we won against a team that would usually beat us. So I wrote all about that here, and it was just a really sentimental game. It was really a good time. On the next page, day 17, here is my husband trying on my Christmas sweater because he was going to wear it to work that week. This paper, I really like how it kind of still shows in the background, even though I've covered some of it. You can still tell that it's trees and a mountain with a sunset sky. So I really like that. That paper is from our Canadian Winter Collection too. Here's a little half-page piece just for filler. I used some hockey pictures on this side, so there's our team dog sleeping in one of the hockey bags, and here is my signature on the team MVP helmet from a few games ago. So I used oranges from the collection, like this Hello Winter, because that's our team color, and just some simple embellishing. There's a shaker with the little hockey stick stamped from the stamp set, the Canadian Winter stamp set. There's another shaker with a wood veneer snowflake. Then on the other side, I just used filler photos as well, so this is my December daily embellishments, so I thought that was really fun, and just some simple pattern papers. I love these divided pages. They're so fun to do. And this was actually a happy accident. I was cutting something. I think I was just cutting these photos. I was using a template and using a knife, and I accidentally cut on top of the rest of this page. So I had some cuts in this page. It used to be like a full 6x8 page. So I just trimmed that section off and made this smaller page. So if I hadn't made that accident, I wouldn't have this interesting size in here. So it worked out. Day 18 and 19 are here on the same page. So for 18, the 18th, I stopped at Starbucks at Indigo while I was doing some Christmas shopping. So I just wrote a little about that and used this cute title filler card. Here I was doing some wrapping this day, so I arranged my presents in a cute design and took a picture with my feet there. Christmas finery, this says, which is accurate. And then my little card, and I didn't need to journal for this one because I thought it was pretty self-explanatory, and this little tab is all I needed to explain that photo. On the back side is another big day, so I think I'll talk about the 20th and then I will end this video. So here on the 20th, I went with my friend Paige on a walk. We were going to snowshoe, which I was really excited about because this collection has snowshoes in it, but we didn't end up needing the snowshoes because the paths of snow were packed down enough that we didn't need them. So even though we had our snowshoes, I've never been snowshoeing, but I borrowed some and I was excited, but we'll have to get out in the new year to snowshoe for real this time. But I figured it was still appropriate to use the snowshoes from the collection because it's wintry. So this is my friend Paige here. This is my dog Pippin. And I didn't end up getting a photo of us together that day, so I just stole this picture from her Facebook page, and it was green and summery in there, so I just made it black and white to kind of disguise that it wasn't from the same day. So that's a easy tip. If you are missing a photo, you can go steal photos from Facebook. This is the beautiful view. The park we went to is actually right in Calgary, and it was stunning. It felt like you weren't in the city at all. So this is another glassine bag page. And then on the back side is still the same day, but a different event. I have got journaling on this tag. So I journaled about our walking day, and then I went over to Susie's to do some business stuff. So that's a picture of Susie, and we had some sushi. So that's the explanation in there. But then later, this is the next day. So I went to Susie's on this day, but this is the 21st. So I'm going to give you a quick little sneak peek of the 21st, and it carries on as well. And I'm going to sign off for now, and I will be uploading part 3 of my December daily later on, probably once I finish the whole album. If you've already been to part 1, awesome. If not, go check that out as well. Thank you so much for coming back and sticking with me, and I hope you're having a wonderful holiday. Oh, this sign-off is getting rambly. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.